How are you guys doing today? My name is Matthias Hanlon here. Welcome to Lifespeak Streams. Here, continuing playing Infinite Second Son. Now, in this one, we're going to be going up against Augustine, that stupid son of a bitch.
We got to get to the tower.
Yep, you do. North Storm sign. Let's see. And did I totally missed it. Oh shit, it's on that one. Okay.
This is it, Del. Right here. Shut the defenses down.
Okay.
No turning back. So what's
yep.
the plan? Conduit. Gonna take her alive, show the world what she's done, or just kill her for what she did to Reggie.
Let's see. Decisions. Oh, actually, I could go only on this one. Oh, expose Augustine. Alrighty then.
Okay, lady. Time for the world to see what you really are.
A total bitch. Where's spot the place yet, too?
Okay, I can work with that.
Huh. Alright.
Even if the rest of it is still active.
Oh, damn. So they got precautions. Man. How did Seattle approve of this anyways? Oh, a bunch of guards. Okay. Oh, shit. Oh, now they see me. Let's see. Plan. Just shoot the assholes. Oh, son of a bitch! All hell with this. And oh, suck!
You guys are everywhere.
Yeah. Get that foot. Oh. Get some of you guys to shut up. Go through there and. Oh shit! Ow! Damn! Okay, damn it! Totally did not think this through. Gotcha. Alright. Is there some... I can't find that. The drone stuck somewhere. There we go. I like these little smoke grenades. Alright. Oh, okay, I'll continue. There we go. Good luck surviving that. Oh, that didn't even move. It's just stuck there. Let's see. Go up there, I'm going to get electrocuted. Just completely... Here, 180? Well, I don't know. Hold on. Shit. Okay, here, let me... Well, that's out. I guess I did. Or not 180, 360. Okay. And, oh shit! Okay, I gotta somehow. Oh, I forgot. Let me do this. Okay, I gotta turn off that electrical grid up there. It's shocking me. Just how do I do that? That's the question. I say we just gotta follow the power, follow the wires. Shit up for a start. Oh, wait a minute. Let's stop. Yeah. Okay, go through here. Oh, I see now. Oh, shit.
Setback.
What? Oh, there's that look.
Hey, D, saw a trail of bodies over in Pioneer.
Oh, fetch.
You and followed him. Hope you don't mind.
Hey, how about that fetch? Woohoo! Our team's coming back. Oh, hell yeah! Kick some ass, fetch.
Happy to see you.
I had that covered, you know.
Yes.
Oh, I know, but the hell you did.
But I'm very happy to see you.
You kidding? My two favorite people in the world in a knockdown dragout? Wouldn't miss it for the world.
Hell yes! Oh, the offenders
are coming
back. There
you go. More smoke toys.
Damn right. Oh, that was close. Oh. Oh. Oh, that makes it more easier. Excellent. Oh, shit. Where am I supposed to fucking go? And I just totally just died. Come on. Because I totally missed my shot. Okay, fast look. Wait a minute. Oh, there! Okay. Holy shit.
I think I can.
Yeah, I totally didn't say anything. I definitely get that. Alright, wait a minute. What the? Oh. Well, hello there, you guys.
Guys are chumps. Give me something bigger.
Oh, please don't say that. Oh, there's space.
Okay, that's bigger.
Yeah, you asked for it, Fetch. Oh. Surrender denied, yeah.
That should come in handy.
Yes, all transfunct. Yeah, let's refill. Perfect, that will come in handy. First things first. Where's... Okay, that's where I need to go. Okay. Don't look down. Whoa! I'm already a little nervous doing this. Okay. Wait a minute.
From now on, you go first. You look better from behind.
Oh, ha ha ha. I'm just trying to figure... Okay. I guess we're gonna go right... Oh, there we go. And... Sucker punch! Suck on that. Oh, shit. Gotcha. Woo!
Sorry, Paul.
Looking for that?
That's your lifesaver.
It's another smokestack? Yes. Ah, yes, even better. Okay. There we go.
Right. Hey, Fetch!
Oh, son of a bitch!
Back up.
Ask and ye shall receive.
Yes! Woo! Eugene!
Eugene? Man, you sure know how to level a playing field.
It's no. Good to have friends in high places.
Oh. All right. Guess the Avengers are here. All right, where am I shooting at? Come on, in. Ah, yes! Shit over there. Ah. Damn it. And nothing. Oh, hell are these helicopters. Where is that vent? Because I know, oh wait a minute, oh shit, I always forget doing this. Most obvious places.
Succumb to the vengeance of my angels!
Easy on the trash talk, Eugene!
Oh shit. Oh, come on, have Eugene have this moment. Look at this. Load up.
Yo, D, come here. You gotta come see this.
What's... Oh yeah, I know. Nice view of Seattle right there. Oh yeah!
Another launch pad for you.
Oh, thank you.
Oh, smartest move I've seen all day.
Yeah, I like that. Yeah, surrender. It's video time.
The new tricks.
I have to do that second punch.
It's like the whole roof's armor plated.
Let me try the high beams on it.
You sure you can cut through?
Yeah, if you and Teen Angel there can keep the dupes off my ass.
Oh yeah.
Fear not, I shall protect you.
How's it coming, Fetch?
Don't rush me, D. I don't like being rushed.
Oh, we're a bit in the middle of a war zone here, Fetch.
Almost there. Got it. Hey. All yours, D. You go inside and grab Augustine. Eugene and I will keep these guys off your back.
All right.
Go forth and enter the dominion of Augustine.
Shit.
The lady and I will cover you.
So dash into the Seattle. Oh, I know. Now I know what I need to do. All right. Ooh. All right. Total power punch there.
Oh, good. You're here. I've been watching you, Delson Rowe, testing you while you assembled your little bag of tricks. Very impressive.
Oh, good.
Yeah.
Bad decision. What you just
did. I know
did.
All about what you did too. Using Hank to set up that crash? Making Eugene and Fetch look like monsters just so you could look like the hero?
Someone has to protect the conduits.
No,
protect.
You're not.
In the 7 years since my D.U.P. took over conduit oversight from the military, not a single one of our kind has been killed.
No, of course not. Could you just hunt him down and lock him up?
Yes, in Curtain K. Protect it from the mobs that want to kill conduits. It's what's best for them, whether they know it or not.
Oh, I call bullshit on that.
You just make that decision for him, huh?
Some decisions are too important. I've seen how people look at you in the street. Do you know how rare it is? For the powerless to embrace a conduit? You've got to use that popularity, that trust, to convince them that the only solution to the bioterrorist menace is my D.U.P. Did you know that over half the conduits who died in the bloodbath 7 years ago were killed by the military? If they regain control, what makes you think things won't return to those good old days?
You don't treat them like monsters.
No. No, I'm gonna expose you.
That's
and
right.
Your deception. And then we'll see who the real protector is.
Yeah!
That would be a death sentence for all conduits.
No.
I can't let you do that.
And I won't let you stop me.
I guess we're just gonna party now. Shit. All right. Fucking hell. Yes. Kick this bitch. Damn it. I got fine. Okay, so far video. Yes. I love this video power. I'm gonna actually regain. Ah, gotcha. Ha, yes. Oh, yeah. Ultimate power! Feel the wrath of my angels!
Okay, okay. You want my power?
Yes, I do. Oh, okay. What's her backstory now?
You got it.
Good.
Seven years ago, my unit was there to save lives from a new threat. Conduits. People with powers that no one understood. They had the power to kill.
Every human does.
And the power to transform some of us into conduits, too. I found another survivor. She tailed me as I made my way back to the safety of my battalion. Together, we traveled through a lawless city that wanted us dead. Because of what we now were. Every day, people joined the lynch mob, horrified by the thought of conduits hiding among them.
Oh.
We'd hurt no one, but they could only see us as monsters.
Can you increase that?
When military order finally asserted itself, they treated us as the threat. I was conduit. I was military. But I couldn't be both. So I made another option. It was the only way. By bringing in that first conduit alive, I'd earned the government's trust. And that was just the start. They funded the creation of the D.U.P., thinking we were just freaks hunting down other freaks.
but that wasn't it. I was going to save as many conduits as I could. If my kind were going to live, it'd be behind the walls of Curtain K.
Yeah. 7 years, I've kept them safe. Me. I won't let anyone undo that. Not the government. Not the army. Not you.
7 years, all you've done is keep them locked up.
Yep.
You just took away their freedom.
So tell me, what would you do? Just throw open the gates at Curtain K Station? Set them all free?
But your ass, I would.
Yes!
The world hasn't changed in the past 7 years. Inside, the conduits are safe. They're alive. You turn them out, they'd all be dead inside a week. So tell me, who's the savior? And who's the monster?
You are
the monster. This is what you wanted! You win! We both have the same power. Only difference is, I've had 7 years to practice.
Huh, sounds like a challenge. Oh, what the hell? This... Oh. Great.
Augustine! Could you use some help? Can't
yeah.
do anything! I need a blast core!
Oh.
Okay, no.
Shit.
I'll see what I can find. Just hang on!
I cannot hang on for too long. Because literally, I have a rock monster! Rock monster! I don't know if you... No, it's a reference from VeggieTales.
Johnson, here!
Thanks! See if you can find some more!
Yes, I can use some more! And pretty fast! Oh! Feel the power! Man, there's so many Paris. How are you not dead right now? Wow. I wonder why this concrete is pretty powerful. Man, I can't do anything! Oh my god. Shit! All I can do is just run! Eugene!
I can't catch that!
You see how small I am? Hopefully I can start attacking this son of a bitch. Okay, good. Now I can literally throw rocks at her now. But I'm still gonna need more than this. I need missiles. There are forms of power. At least it's doing something. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. I'm all out. Good, please do. Oh. And it's me being hopped up on drugs. Don't do drugs, kids. Nice! Hold X for concrete thrust. Oh, wow. Okay, this will come in handy. Oh, he said, ah! Yeah. Ah, shit! Surprised this building's still in one piece with this big thing in. Oh, shit! Ah, how do you like that?
Nelson, this is all I can find!
That's all I'm gonna need.
Oh man. There we go, okay. Thanks, Eugene. This must be the myth. Oh, it's those discs that they throw at me. Oh man, those hurt like hell. Ah, shit. Come on, Delson, come on, run! Damn it! Man, these walls I keep hitting. Wait. Shit, too close. Oh, what the hell? Oh man, I couldn't see shit right there. Come on. Oh, what the hell? Are you serious? Ow. I guess that would be a better strategy then. Ah! Cranking aim up there. Damn it! Come on, Delson, you gotta get up faster than this. Oh, I got through this. Building now, Augustine, are you? Come on, there we go, there we go. Get the hell moving! That was a good one. There we go, okay. Diamond. Trying to get trapped in the corner here, but we're almost out of this. Yeah, she's getting pretty pissed. What the hell? Get the hell! That's my only problem with, one of my problems with this is like when it gets stuck like that. Coming really close there. Yes! Holy shit, yes! Oh, right in the head. Oh, yes! Oh! Hell yes!
Yeah. Oh. I'm told that hurts.
Oh!
When the dust finally settled, all you could see of Augustine were her eyes peering out from that concrete shell. The rage that had filled them moments earlier was now replaced by fear. We dismantled the fortress she had built, the army she had raised, the future she had planned. The entire world was about to know that she had failed.
Oh.
Taken down by a gamer, a junkie,
hell yeah,
small town delinquent. The crowds cheered as Augustine was hauled away. Before all this, no one would have imagined that humans and conduits could coexist. And now I was the guy kicking off the Second Age. And one of those conduits who'd spent years locked inside the walls of Curtain K, they were soon to be free once again. To live their own lives, to choose their own futures. As for me, I'd gotten what I came for. And now, I had a promise to keep.
Head back to your hometown.
Betty.
That's
it. Oh, Betty.
You're here. It's gone.
Yeah.
Yep.
They're all gone.
A promise is a promise, right?
Huh. And the others?
I just got here. You're my first stop.
Aw.
You saved me, Delson Rowe.
Hey, we're a Comish. We take care of our own, right?
There you go. Spirit of the people.
Where's Reggie?
Reggie,
yeah.
Reggie saved me.
Oh.
I love you, brother.
I wonder why he's broken this time. Oh, that's sweet. Oh, great artwork. Now that's something I will have hang up. Oh man, that's bittersweet right there. Alright. Boom. Looks like that's the end of this game right here. Alright. Well, thank you so much for watching. I'm going to let this play, but I'm going to say is this. Thank you so much for watching, and I will be doing Jedi Fallen Order this Friday at 6 p.m. Pacific Standard Time. Yeah, this Friday, November 15th. I'll be coming up that day. I'll be uploading the first level. And please tune in for that. But for my next one, for Wednesdays at 6, I'm going to do The Last of Us Remastered. And get ready for The Last of Us Part 2 to come out. So, thank you so much for watching. And have a great evening. I hope you guys enjoy this. And have a great one.